it's I'm in good company here, and it's wonderful to see a movie like this. It's
why?
Because it was refreshing, it's fun, and it's from a different perspective. Because you get a different look at love. And I like that.
Slim?
Arthur Riley.
What's it been, 40 years?
Since when do you eat ice cream?
But I'm gonna find out from each of you, have you ever participated in an actual book club?
I've spoken at book clubs.
You have?
When it was my book that was being
okay, when it was your book.
But I've never been part of a book club. I move around too much.
Oh, you're too busy.
I wish, because I think book clubs are great.
God, I got a brain freeze. Here, give that to a professional.
Oh, my God.
The book that's featured mostly in this movie is 50 Shades of Grey, which is ironic because your daughter's the lead character in that franchise.
Yeah.
did you actually flip through any of those books yourself? I'm on the job.
Listen, I read the story of O in the 1960s, and I think once I read the story of O, I said, okay, I get it.
Right.
I don't need to go any further. I don't have to do any more research, unless it's personal.
Right, exactly.
And so
I read the story of O, too, which helps to understand that the 50 Shades series, it's good for middle America.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
It's a.
We're glad it was written.
Yes.
So what do you mean it's good for middle America?
People who have never read erotica.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who aren't used to stuff like that, to reading it. It became very exciting, and it woke up a lot of people, women in particular.
The Christian Grey.
Oh, no.
We started this book club to stimulate our minds.
From what I hear, this book is quite stimulating.
Yeah. Okay, I get your point. Now, another cool thing about this movie's actually set in the L.A. area, and you guys actually, because they don't shoot a lot of movies here anymore, so what was the cool part about actually filming this movie in the L.A. area?
It was pretty cool to roll out of bed and roll to work.
And sleeping in Jane's bed was great, because I didn't have to travel from home.
I wish.
So he's starting rumors. But no, Joe.
We may as well get this junket started.
No, it's fun to film in your hometown. It's really nice.
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.
Living minds is.